principal ma'am and our loved one teachers and my dear friends. In this year, because of COVID-19 pandemic, we are celebrating Republic Day through online. Happy 72nd Republic Day to all. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every year. On 26 January 1950, Indian Constitution came into force. Before it, India was in British dominion. After 26 January 1950, we became a republic nation. The Indian Constitution is whole largest in the whole world. It gives us our fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, religion and more. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar was chairman constitution of the drafting committee. We all must respect the Constitution of India. Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka Mate.